I would say this is the best time to be involved in health informatics. We are at the crux of, you know, evolution in healthcare data, and we are probably just scratching the tip of the iceberg here. There is so much potential in this field and so many domains that you can get into, not just locally, not just nationally, but globally.
I'm Michelle Acosta Bochinski, and I've been a nurse at Michigan Medicine for 20 years, and now I am the Clinical Data Quality Specialist for the Data Office for Clinical and Translational Research.
In 2012, when our institution was introduced to a new electronic health records vendor, that really intrigued me, and I looked at it as a challenge. One step above basically just taking care of a patient, there was like a side of it that would help healthcare in the long run. With the new electronic health record, I know that we could curate information that would help either in research or help in making clinical decisions. And I thought it was about the time that I thought, it's time to get my master's. And when I found the master's in health informatics, I thought that was it, because when I was looking at their curriculum, I saw the components that it had a little bit of programming, a little bit of healthcare policy, healthcare management, and I thought that this was it. It is doable. It is, if I can do it, you know, anyone else can do it. Like I said, I come from a background of it's not computer science at all. I mean, from a nurse to being able to do Python a little bit, I mean, that's, it was one challenge that I was really happy to overcome. It is the best time to be in this field.